One of the most formidable problems a writer faces is finding a subject matter that's captures his passion and is worth the time of his readers. For me, that was cowboy life, ranch life, and ranch country. And this is the ranch that I dreamed of all my life. We acquired it in 1990, and I and my family have worked it. One of the great things about ranch life is that you have the opportunity to teach children how to work. It's also been a great place to be a writer, and I get all my writing ideas from the work I do on this ranch, from the changes in the seasons, the wildlife, and of course watching our dogs and the animals that we see on the ranch, buzzards, raccoons, coyotes, and dogs are a wonderful source of humorous material, because if you hang around with a dog, you seldom have a depressing day because they're always doing ridiculous things.